Wake up, face.
Raindrops are falling on my head, and just like a guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit.
Come here.
Raindrops are falling on my head.
Well, today's the effort. So I just can't hear you. Okay, so then
Waiting for you for home.
Wait, I call back.
Okay. Yeah, I called back. For so long time, bro. Where's my money, bro?
Excuse me.
Give me a second. Yeah, I will call you back. Okay? I still want my money.
Do you remember me? I'm the one who lost the bag. Help me.
Oh, that girl!
Yes!
Yeah. Exactly, yeah. So, why anything I can help you?
No, I owe you something. Thank you.
Our lunch date, right?
Is it supposed to be a call date?
It's supposed to be date. Yeah. Annie, if you want to know, this is my favorite place. As you can see,
there was a cafe, a colleague.
Yeah, I know about
it. Yeah, you know about
it. Help you. David, say hi, David!
David?
My friends. Usually I came here with David, Zaru and Els. I love to be here, it's peaceful and yeah.
Hi!
I love this.
So great!
Henry Golding, the perfect.
Henry Golding?
Oh, shit, okay? Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, he's okay.
Where is it from? Oh, I haven't heard from her since. Yeah, it's been so long. Wait. This must be good. It's the best way. This is not this.
This is
for Annie. Please, just. This is for Annie. No, we have to get him. We have
what
to get
this?
It
through. What if we get caught?
We won't, I promise. We just have to do something to avenge what happened to her. I have to go now. I'm going to be very busy during the
Yeah.
Wake up, face.
Maybe he knows this name.
I think you're familiar with someone who's named Annie. Annie. Are you not familiar with that name?
What the hell are you talking about?
It's me. Do you know that you're the reason why she took her own life? No, she's our friend!
I know, but we can't kill him now!
Get up. I want the truth now.
What?
Were you the reason that Annie killed herself?
I have the answer. Go ask Annie.
What the fuck? No, I cannot take this!
Zina, stop it!
I cannot take this! You're this guy!
Zina!
No,
this is not worth
it. He did something! Why for what he did to Annie?
It's kerosene!
Yeah.
Dina, take a deep breath. Take a deep breath.
You know I'm gonna
take a deep breath, Dina. Listen to me. Annie's dead, really?
But she's dead.
Shut up! Because of you, she killed herself!
Why do you look so embarrassed by the view? Something
happened? Yeah, nothing. I'm just thinking. This place reminds me about someone, actually. Actually, you have to know something about me.
Okay.
About my past.
Okay, just go on.
Right. Before you came to my life, there was a girl named Sophie. She was quite pretty, quite kind-hearted. And yeah, she's mine for several months, something like that. At the moment, she lied on me. She cheated on me. She told me that there was a guy named... I couldn't remember his name. Maybe Iman, something like that. That guy came to Sophie's life, changed our relationship. Excuse me? If I slap your face, Sophie, just tell me the truth. Who is this guy? I said, who is this guy?
You know what? We're done.
Sophie.
What?
I don't mean it. Sophie, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We can't discuss about it.
We're done. Screw you.
Hey, Sophie! I hate liar. I really, really hate that kind of person. So I just hope that you are not quite the same.
No,
just
I promise like I'm not going to like that.
You promise?
Yes.
What are you doing here?
This is my brother. Okay?
Your brother? Yes. You are lying.
Hey, wait,
what
wait,
are
wait,
you doing?
Wait.
I'm not talking to you, man!
What the heck is wrong with you?
Bro!
Stop this!
Hey, Adik! Who is this?
Hey, who is this?
I'm her boyfriend.
I'm her boyfriend.
I'm her brother. Who is this? Is this your boyfriend? Is this the boyfriend that you've been talking about?
Me. If this is your boyfriend, I do not
yes.
Agree. If he's like this, let him go.
Hey.
Bro.
Hey, I'm your brother,
bro.
A kid. You sin, get your karma back. That's what you're saying.
screw it.
Okay.
Tell us the truth. Is it that hard?
Yes!
Guess what?
Let's feed needs.
When you met.